The revolution will not be televised. The riots will be televised. The rage will be televised. The marches will be televised. Black Lives Matter hanging from buildings and painted on streets, it will be televised. All of the debates will be televised, but the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will take place when the hearts of men and women are changed to align with the purposes and the plans of God.
Was wounded for my transgressions, and he was bruised for my iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and by his stripes we are healed. Ooh, by his stripes we are healed. Oh, I am healed from
us.
Now we are never your blood it makes us strong.
Can I help you to understand that as long as Martin and Malcolm were separated, as long as they were on opposite ends of the spectrum, they were not real threats to the establishment. As long as Martin was saying, let them beat you, and as long as Malcolm was saying, beat the hell out of them, I'm sorry, y'all, excuse me, as long as they were saying that, they were not a threat. But when the two started meeting somewhere in the middle, when Malcolm went to Mecca and said, I learned that maybe I've been a little too hard in my theology and in my rhetoric. And when Martin was in the Birmingham jail and wrote, maybe I've led my people into a burning building and maybe they can't take this stuff much longer, that's when they both became the targets of assassin's bullet. As long as we are critical and as long as we are condemnatory and as long as we are judgmental of one another, the enemy has already won. But if ever there is respect, mutual respect, as long as there is admiration of those who are different from us, then we can see a real revolution. Some of y'all don't want to hear this kind of preaching, but I'm going to preach it anyhow. The truth of the matter is, if we could ever stop being condemnatory of one another and start supporting one another, complimenting one another, and saying whatever you do, as long as it's for the purpose of advancing the cause and advancing the kingdom, we appreciate you. Everybody ain't going to march, so don't condemn people who don't march. Everybody's not going to be able to sit in boardrooms, but there are people who will be able to sit down and have dialogue and conversations who may not touch the street but may be able to touch the heart of those that need to be changed. We should not be condemnatory of one another, but we should be complimentary of one another. Going to see real revolution, then we have to drop differences that don't mean a whole lot anyhow and get on the same page and stand together.
And I know it was the blood. I know it was the blood.
Thank you.
I know it was the blood for me.
Hallelujah.
And one day when I was lost, he died upon the cross. And do you know it was?